So I have some really amazing women on my team, and I have also some really, really cool men who, you know, who are all just who are feminists, and they don't really need to say that out loud. But what I thought this time around is to give you a little sneak peek into my vanity van, and you can see the banter that goes on. Have a look.
Okay, what? I mean, yeah, people say that like, okay, I'm very strong woman.
And that's a problem, right?
Yeah, that's a problem with everyone, I guess.
It's funny what all we get to hear is because we are women. You're strong, that's their problem. Interesting. Poms, what did you hear?
Yeah, I think women have to be strong enough to deal with it.
Yeah, then woman has to be strong, then people can't take that.
Especially in our industry.
People have opinions.
But then I leave my life stronger.
Isn't it? Preets! Idhar aa. तो तेरी तो अभी अभी शादी हुई है बट आई व्हाट डू यू गेट टू आई एम श्योर यू मस्ट हैव व्हेन यू आर गेटिंग मैरिड एंड ऑल यू गेट टू हियर टू मेनी ऑफ दीस थिंग्स सो व्हाट डू यू हियर अ लॉट
लाइक यू नो हाउ आवर लाइफ इज लाइक वी हैव टू ट्रैवल अ लॉट फॉर आवर वर्क
या
एंड यू नो माय इन-लॉज और यू नो माय फ्रेंड्स
बी नाइस सर बट योर इन-लॉज विल बी थिंकिंग
आई डोंट केयर
बड़े नॉटी लोग हैं मेरे टीम में बहुत नॉटी लोग हैं These women are very naughty, so but naughty know, hona chahiye.
He's saying, you know, Ankit will be alone and you'll be traveling. How will you manage?
Yeah.
Like, why? The people work in army, people work in navy, and yeah. they have to stay like separate. Then why?
Yeah. Why? Why in this profession?
Why? Why? Why they are telling to a woman?
Yeah, that you should not go away and yeah. be away at work.
Yeah.
Well, interesting point. मुझे तो हंसी आ रही थी when Tina was like people have a problem that I'm strong
yeah.
but that is true
I'm telling you with everyone
Sanju you come you have to now tell me what is there has to be this one thing that people say what do they say
dress decently
अच्छा what do they mean when they say dress decently
dress decently You should know. Dress decently.
Dress modestly. Okay.
Yeah. And don't wear too short. Don't
but what if you're not like someone who likes to dress up? Then what's the?
Then be a girl. You're not dressing up. You know, like that's the other problem.
You're too tomboyish.
Yeah, like you're not being girly enough.
That's also
a problem. Then.
Yeah. So clearly they have a problem with everything.
Yeah, basically. Might as well just do your own thing.
I agree.
Nice hair.
Strong hair.
Yeah, strong hair. Yeah.
Strong hairstyle by a strong woman.
By a strong woman. I think we should celebrate strength. This is what I think I'm going to celebrate on Women's Day.
Yeah. Correct.
Muscles. This Women's Day, be whoever you want to be. It doesn't matter. Sabko bye bye bol do.